everyone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can scrunch your hair without getting that kind of hard, crunchy feeling. Or if you don't know how to scrunch your hair, then I'll show you how to do it. So I didn't put anything in my hair yet. I just kind of let it naturally dry and put in some leave-in conditioner. But what I'm going to be using is the Organix Moroccan Sea Salt Spray. It just has a spray. That's why it's called spray. That was really dumb. And the Organix Moroccan Curling Perfection Defining Cream thingy. But the main thing you really just need is a sea salt spray and wet hair. I like this one the most just because it doesn't leave my hair dry. It might leave it a little bit drier, but not like super dry. So preferably you need to start off with damp hair. So I'm gonna go and do that. Okay, so I've dampened my hair and my hair is a little bit wavy today at the ends kind of. So I mean, if you were gonna say something about that, then yeah, it's kind of wavy today. But anyway, I'm just gonna clip up half of it and then, where's my spray? It's in my hand. Yeah, I'm gonna spray my hair with this. This is so like unprofessional. And I'm kind of using a lot, and then I just take my hair and just take it all and just... You just want to basically grab your hair and not fistfuls, and handfuls, and then just kind of push it. This is the most unprofessional video ever. Just kind of take it and then just... I'm pretty sure you can see. Basically, just take handfuls of hair, push it up to your roots, and then just clench. That's scrunching. Okay. And then I let down this side, and then I clip up the top part of this side. I guess I use kind of a bit much of this, but if I don't use enough, then it really doesn't do anything. So I kind of... Ugh, it tastes gross. I always do that. It kind of is a bit excessive, I guess, but if I want a good result, then I have to do this. You just want to section it and then take your hand or take your hair in handfuls and just push it up to the top because that's really all there is to it. Dry up a little bit, but that doesn't really take too long. Okay, so now my hair has dried up a little bit, and now I'm gonna take the Moroccan Curling Perfection defining thingy, and I'm gonna like comb down the frizzy hairs, because if you use sea salt spray, it can make your hair a little bit frizzy, but then again, it won't make it crunchy and hard. So yeah, we're just gonna use this to kind of deal with the frizz and give it a little bit extra oomph to it.
I try not to use too much of this product because I don't want to like end up weighing my hair down. I don't want it to be frizzy, but I'd rather just have it frizzy than weighed down. So I just end up taking a little bit and just, you know, working with it, scrunching it in a little bit to help with all the frizz.
It's been about an hour and I kind of left my house and now I'm back. Oh, makes sense, right? And this is just kind of what it looks like right now. And I think it turned out pretty good just for some sea salt and scrunching. I think it works pretty well. Hope this helps you in any way. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!